Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, we have something really exciting to talk about, the 2024 Kawasaki Ninja 7 Hybrid. This motorcycle is creating quite a buzz in the world of two-wheel enthusiasts, and we're here to break down all the details for you. So, if you're a fan of Kawasaki and you're intrigued by hybrid technology, this video is for you. Let's dive right in. First things first, let's talk about the design. The 2024 Kawasaki Ninja 7 Hybrid retains the signature Ninja look, but with some modern updates. It features sharp, aggressive lines, and a futuristic front end. The LED headlights not only look stunning but also provide excellent visibility at night. The aerodynamic design is not just for aesthetics, it helps with improved fuel efficiency as well. Now, let's get to the heart of the matter, the hybrid engine. The Ninja 7 Hybrid is powered by the innovative combination of a brand new 451 cubic centimeters parallel twin, water-cooled 4-stroke engine, complete with manual or automatically selected gears, and a traction motor plus battery. A futuristic combination that offers a number of new riding experiences plus an engine power of 43.5 kilowatts rising to an impressive hybrid net power of 51.1 kilowatts thanks to eBoost. The Ninja 7 Hybrid comes with a 6-speed transmission, but unlike Kawasaki's gas-powered models, the clutch is automatic. There's no clutch lever or gear shifter on the left foot peg. Instead, the left switchgear includes a toggle for switching between automatic and manual transmissions, along with an upshift plus on the front and a downshift dash button facing the rider. Comes with 3 ride modes, Sport Hybrid, Eco Hybrid, or EV. Sport Hybrid and Eco Hybrid provide different riding characteristics, with a focus between performance or fuel economy. EV is an all-electric mode with a limited speed and range designed for riding in areas where noise may be an issue, such as quiet residential areas or parking garages. The hybrid uses a new steel trellis frame with the engine, motor, and 48V lithium-ion battery packaged under the seat. Kawasaki says these elements are positioned to optimize weight distribution. Kawasaki hasn't skimped on the tech either. The Ninja 7 Hybrid comes with a full-color TFT instrumentation, includes smartphone connectivity via a custom version of the Radiology the app, contributing to an enhanced motorcycling experience. It also features ride modes, allowing you to tailor your riding experience to your preferences. Safety features like ABS and traction control are standard, ensuring a secure and enjoyable ride. In conclusion, the 2024 Kawasaki Ninja 7 Hybrid is a game-changer in the world of motorcycles. It combines the power and performance of a traditional sport bike with the efficiency and eco-friendliness of hybrid technology. If you're looking for a thrilling ride that's also mindful of the environment, this could be the bike for you. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting updates in the world of two-wheelers. Ride safe!